But yeah. After we got a good rain today. See my rain barrel. Oh, it's full. Must be. Oh, it's almost full. Kitchen sink. Ginger. It's a little bit too much water for that. There's some red tomatoes and kind of red tomatoes. Parsley. As crowded as ever in there. Bean plants, tomato plants, pepper plants, bitter melon plants, cardamom seed blooming. Had to shut off my pond because when it rains, shuts off the main switch up front. Butternut squash. What's the peppers? Tomatoes. Looks like the lemon's getting bigger. Or is this? That's orange. Oh. This is called malungi plant. It's good in soups. Again, it looks like they picked some of these clemency. Eggplants. Slim Jims. Long beans. I need to pick those. It's the long beans. Looks like that bell pepper is probably ready to be picked. Ow. Let's see what else we got here. Okay. Banana plant. Malabar spinach. Okay. Pomegranate. Right.